everyone and welcome back for today's video. After the little paintings that I did for the last videos, it was time to make some pouring again. And for this video it is my voice, but it is Patrick's hands. So Patrick is joining us today making the pour, and you can see the canvas on screen already. It is an oval one, 40 by 50 centimeters, and it was a reused one, so we already added a base layer of paint. I think it was white or gray or silver, I really don't know and care. So just a base layer to make everything flow easier. And the colors that we've mixed up are pretty fancy, so it was also Patrick's choice. We are having a yellow, silver, magenta, gold and phthalo blue. He's going to use a measuring jar to pour everything onto the canvas, and there is silicone in each of these paints, so Patrick wanted to have some cells. There actually is not so much more to tell for the video itself. It is a regular ring pour kind of thing, and usually we don't use the torch in silicone for the ring pours, but this time it was totally up to his decision what to make actually. And I must say the result is super fancy. I really did not expect such I don't know a word for it, result. It's fancy. So psychedelic perhaps, I don't know. Let us know in the comments what you think is a correct word for it, and also how much you like it. So it's really something completely different than what I usually do. But I must admit I really like looking at it. So I hope you liked the video, give me a thumbs up or give us a thumbs up, and let Patrick know in the comments if you want to see more of his pours and perhaps some color choices to make it easier for him to decide what to use. So thank you for your time, thank you for watching, please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Have a great day, bye bye!